like him? I don't know. You're a queer one, Julie Jordan. You are quieter and deeper than a well. And you never tell me nothing. There's nothing that I can't choose to tell. You've been acting most peculiar. Every morning you're awake ahead of me. Always sitting by the window. I like to watch the river with the sea. Gee, Carrie, I'm glad you got a fella. What's his name? His name is Mr. Snow, and an upstanding man is he. He comes home every night in his round-bottomed boat with a net full of herring from the sea. An almost perfect beau, as refined as a girl could wish. But he spends so much time in his round-bottomed boat that he can't seem to lose the smell of fish. He kissed me, the whiff of his clothes knocked me flat on the floor of the room. But now that I love him, my heart's in my nose, and fish is my favorite perfume. Last night he spoke quite low, and a fair-spoken man is he. And he said, Miss Pipperidge, I'd like it fine if I could be wed with a wife. And indeed, Miss Pipperidge, if you'll be mine, I'll be yours for the rest of my life. Next moment we were promised, and now my mind's in a maze. For all it can do is look forward to that wonderful day of his.
I gaze absent.
the shuttle, it'd get tangled in the threads, and the warp, it'd get mixed with the woof. If I love you.
But you don't.
No, I don't. But somehow I can see just exactly how I'd be if I love you. Time and again I would try to say all I'd want you to know. If I loved you, it wouldn't come in an easy way. Round in circles I'd go, longing to tell you, but afraid and shy. I'd let my golden chances pass me by. So you'd leave me.
I'd be scrawny and pale, picking at my food, and lovesick like any other guy. I'd throw away my sweater and dress up like a dude in a dickie and a collar and a tie if I loved you.
But you don't.
No, I don't. But somehow I can see just exactly how I'd be. Chances pass me by. Soon you'd leave me. Off you would go in the mist of day. Never, never to know.
Have been hugging the bejeebus.
melons are busting out with sap.
Love has found my brother Junior.
And my sister's even loonier.
And my mo is getting kittenish with pap.
Junior's busting out all over.
Ladies, the men are paying full. Lots of ships are kept at anchor just because the captain's hanker for a comfort they can only get in full.
Because it's June, just because it's June.
June makes the bay look bright and new, sails gleaming white on sunlit blue.
June is busting out.
Every ladyfish is wishing that a male would come and grab her by the gills.
June is busting all over.
The sheep aren't sleeping anymore. All the rams that chase the ewe sheep are determined there'll be new sheep, and the ewe sheep aren't even keeping school.
I got it, June, just because it's
fish I catch, I sell. And in a manner of speaking, I'm doing very well. I love a little girl, and she's in love with me, and soon she'll be my bride. And in a manner of speaking, I should be satisfied. If I told you my plans and the things I intend, it'd make every curl on your head stand on end. When I make enough money out of one little boat, I'll put all my money in another little boat. I'll make twice as much out of two little boats. And the first thing you know, I'll have four little boats, and eight little boats, and a fleet of little boats, and a great big fleet of great big boats. All catching herring, bringing it to shore, sailing out again and bringing in more, and more, and more, and more. The first you will marry will have one little kid. The second you will go and have another little kid. You'll soon be darning socks for eight little feet.
Oh, you're building up to an overfleet.
We'll build a lot more rooms. Our dear little house will get bigger. Our dear little house will get bigger.
And so will my figure.
When my children are asleep, we'll sit and dream the things that every other dad and mother dreams. When my children are asleep and lights are low, if I still love you the way I love you today, you'll pardon my saying I told you so. When my children are asleep, I'll dream with you. We'll think what fun we have had and be glad that it all came true.
When the children are asleep, we'll sit and
dream all
the things that every other dad and mother dreams.
Dream that won't be interrupted when my children are asleep and lights are low.
Oh, behold, if I still love you the way I love you today, you'll pardon my saying I told you.
when you're looking for fun, they clap you into jail. So I'm shipping off to sea, where life is gay and free, and the fella can flip the hook in the hip of a whale. It's wonderful just to feel your hands upon a wheel, and to listen to wind a whistling in a sail, or to climb aloft and be the very first to see a chrysanthemum sprout come out of the snout of a whale.
Blow high, blow low, a whale and we will go. We'll go a whaling, a sailing away. Away we'll go, blow me high and low, for many and many a long, long day.
Seem to be like a dear little baby in her bassinet. For she hasn't learned to walk, and she hasn't learned to talk, and her little behind is kinda inclined to be wet.
Low, high, low, low.